So Zavala was here a while ago, gave this big speech about how proud he is, how well the Dreadnought campaign went, and you know how he gets. Anyway, he gave me a list here, set up locations for patrol beacons. We need them planted and tested if we're gonna get that tub under control. You plant them, you test them, I'll keep you company. Is an intel beacon. Helps us get the lay of the land, gives us updates on troop movement, skirmishes, and the like. You've got the marker. Go do your thing. Okay, the beacon signal is coming in loud and clear. Ah, in fact, I've already got a ping. Marking a hot zone for you. Go get a look at the fighting, see what you can see. Data's good. Second marker should have been downloaded to your ghost. Intel beacons are Ikora's favorite, by the way. Never met a woman who appreciated ambient temperature and energy readings as much as she does. Parker's up and running. Yiggit loved these scoot and scan missions. I just like them as an excuse to stretch the old legs. I'm feeding you data for a few nearby energy spikes. Get moving. Send you off with a pithy joke, but Eris started droning on about the pathways into darkness or some damn thing. Got distracted. Anyway, one more beacon to go, if you'd be so kind. Is hot. Yeah, that's a good signal. Getting some data on taken patrols around the ship. We've already got a hot spot on the board. Go clear out that blight, Guardian.
Huh. now. Guardian down. Thank you. Zavala gets all cranky if you have more important things to do than plant beacons. Not a problem today. Come on back.